Hello everyone, Dark Kirby 14 here. Welcome to more Super Mario Galaxy. Well, the bad streak was bound to end at some point. So,
yes.
No, this is one of the worst parts of this damn game.
Yeah, but anyway, so it's freaking. It's bound to end at some point. But as the game progressed, and I saw Kansas City's offensive line, like, completely fail, I got to thinking, where does this sound familiar? Team that's completely sputtering and failing because of their offensive line. Where does that sound familiar? Oh yeah, Philadelphia! Oh, that's right, the Eagles! In a weird way, the Super Bowl kind of justified my actions. So, yeah, pretty much the Super Bowl justified my action. Justified my thinking, because of course it did. Oh yeah, this isn't gonna go well, I got a feeling. Oh, come on, really? I can't believe how many attempts this has taken me so far. Yeah, so now we're gonna go take on Bowser. And I gotta say that, the Eagles are entering a rebuild, and that's the case. I mean, do it right. Can we cool it out at this point? Here's what I have to say. If you're gonna do a rebuild, then do it right. No halving it, no build up, no fucking, just don't. Just do it right and strip everything down. We're going to be bad next year anyway, so it really doesn't change anything. This team is going to be terrible next year. I know that, I've accepted it, we're probably gonna go like 3-14 or 2-15. And that's just a fact. You've just gotta rebuild. There's no half measures. You're rebuilding. There's no half measure. Trade anything and everything of value. Get assets. That includes Jalen Hurts, and yes, you can get something from him. Some team will get desperate on day two. Some team will get stupidly desperate on day two. Someone's gonna get stupidly desperate enough to do it. This happens every time. It's just what you gotta do at this point. Because here's the reality of the Eagle situation. The name redacted should go into the season as a division favorite. Redacted should go into the season as division favorites. There's no reason for them not to.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a... Alright, so I guess with that, this has been Dark Kirby 14. See you next time on more Super Mario Galaxy.